good. Pause. What's good, bruh? Nah, I feel you. Oh yeah, one of the mics is buzzing too. Almost forgot to turn these challenges in, boy. Bro, I got like 40,000 renown. Got everybody, yeah. I'm about to just... Well, I'm gonna try to get the diamond camo, which is like 99,000 or some shit. So I'm gonna save up, but when I get to 50,000, I'm gonna just buy something, and then when I get to 75,000, I'm gonna buy something else. Nah, probably not the whole 50, just like whatever I want. You know what I'm saying? Just something that I really want, like either a headgear or a weapon skin or a uniform. I still got 15 days left on my booster. I definitely might have to get another booster when that shit over with. Yeah, super one. It's got the star for one. It's just got one star for one. Like three will have like the Roman numeral 3, 4 will have the Roman numeral 4, 2 will have the 2, you know what I'm saying? And then one is the star. If my shit was platinum, it will have like blue lines on the side. Oh, hold on, we backing out. Got an invite from my uncle. It's just him. Hold on. Hey, I got somebody else. It's my prospect. We just playing some casual right now, though.
Okay.
Oh, what's good, bro?
What's happening?
That's sneak.
I don't fuck with party chat, man.
Oh no, that's cool.
Hey, I'm about to send you my new number, by the way.
All right, do that. But yeah, this my prospect. He's barely got the game. We just need to teach this nigga the maps. He's pretty good on the killing.
For sure.
Start up this casual nigga. If we get two more hitters, we can probably play rank.
Going ham. Whoa. Just, oh,
whoa,
I thought
whoa.
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 Nah, it's casual. Nah, I said we're gonna start getting casual so everyone else decides they're ready to join.
Oh my god.
Because no one else has sent them fucking invite, and I don't want to jump in the rank with us too and get some crappy randoms with us.
Man, tell me, man, I had two motherfuckers leave yesterday in rank. That shit pissed me the fuck off, back to back.
I had 17 kills. 17 fucking kills, we still gonna win.
Damn. Damn. But your KD went off though.
I'm a motherfucking star boy.
I got Jackal, Jameson.
You finally got Jackal. Like, yeah, everyone I know has gotten Jackal when it came out.
I'm gonna invite you.
Everyone loves him.
Ah, he's pretty dope.
I got seasons pass, and I just used him for like 7 days, and you know how to counter him. Like, once you play that game. One, just get behind him. He can't, like, his screen turns blue. It turns blue. If you shoot him, it goes corrupt. So it's basically, just shoot him one time and he panics.
That's why you should take it off before you enter the firefight.
It's like, well, you gotta know, like if you get jumped by like a barrel, you're pretty much screwed,
okay,
because
bet.
That visor can come up faster.
Okay.
And what's gonna happen when
I heard
you.
Loaded.
Are you guys still loading or something?
Yeah, I'm still in the loading screen. But it's say I'm loaded in.
All I see is like the faces of them and because.
Barricade the room. There we go.
We need to protect the biohazard container. One man sacrifice, one man
struggle.
I got half.
Oh, damn, well, I thought I was Capcom.
Yeah.
Tripping.
Did we lose somebody?
5 seconds and counting.
Really? Why y'all niggas keep quit, bro?
Nah, they was together. Man. So when his homie left, and I told him that, then he was like, fuck it. Alright, well shit.
They could at least put the barricades up, though.
Nah, I feel you. Alright, well, let's just try to pull the dub through on this. Take it, you see them upstairs. I hear somebody.
Nigga, I didn't even know I could get shot through that damn wall, bro. I was cornered. Like, I was in a room stuck, but I took somebody with me. Hey, somebody's upstairs in the...
I think she's dropped like a motherfucker.
Cockpit. They all on the staircase. These niggas stuck. Yeah, get that angle right there. That's cool, the angle you got.
Yeah.
Capitals out there.
Yep.
Ooh. Oh, 5K, you gotta have more reflex than that.
I dropped that nigga though.
No, you didn't.
Bruh, you didn't show me start dropping. I didn't show me start dropping on my shit.
Come on, Prospect, you gotta get up. You can't just sit there.
He's first round of the day, nigga. First round of the day. Well, nah, I lied. It just fucked me up because Capital didn't come through there. So I was expecting a lot, you know, a slower nigga.
Right.
What do you want?
So I seen that was a Capital. I was like, oh, fuck.
Locate the biohazard container.
Let me get these rookies out of their comfort zone real quick for a minute. Since they want to just run into OBJ like that.
Only did that because we had three people.
Are they in casino? No, they're upstairs. Upstairs. Cockpit.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion.
Got a roamer? Sound like it's a conveyor roamer.
The biohazard container and secure it.
I ain't seen nothing downstairs yet.
I'm pretty sure a conveyor is roaming though. She might even be spine trapping, trying to at least.
Oh, yep, somebody just... Oh, it was fucking Jaeger. He just dropped down a hatch into the casino.
Somebody just opened a window.
Got a kill hole on the stairs.
Oh, you guys doing that
chaos.
Shit.
If you come through this... No, well, shit, you going up there. Snake Jaeger downstairs. King Snake, if you come in, you clean. But he's in the casino. Oh, they got him in the casino. Oh, y'all good. Y'all good. I'm coming. Oh, shit. Where'd I come from?
Come on, man. I need one of y'all to stay alive.
Shit, the staircase.
Oh, shit. We fucked. I'm fucked. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Like, fuck. Bobcat, you gotta get out of there, bro. Oh, never mind. You don't gotta get out of there.
Shit, I do. I got 10 health. Gotta get the fuck out of there. I just gonna kill that bitch. Alright, we got two of the hardest motherfucking defense niggas left.
Hold on real quick. They don't even look like they in OBJ.
We still got 2 minutes left, too, bro. I'm on my drone now.
Somebody in here.
Alright, it's coming up steps.
Yo, fuck it, can you drone in?
Putting my drone in right now. Right now. Oh, I didn't see nobody though. Hold on, I'm putting another one in.
Bro, I'm telling you, somebody in this bitch. I saw somebody shoot. Try to shoot. Over here.
Bro, they got the armor right here at the door. They. Oh, yep. I scanned him.
Hopefully, he won't shoot you through the wall. To be like,
I scanned him again. He's by the little hole.
Is he still there? Is it live?
Right now it is. Oh, I dropped it. I dropped it.
What?
Hold on, I'm about to distract
that,
him.
Yeah, bro.
Resume securing the container once the secure the biohazard container.
What a bitch.
Securing the container.
Drop.
Hostile activity neutralize the threat. Secure the room to protect the bio container.
But you think I won't kill you with a pistol?
Four last operator standing. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Oh, nigga, I was about to say, how he ain't died, bro? But you secured that bitch. Bro, he came up the ladder, and I let him up.
Bro, you know he a pussy, bro. He straight ran, bro.
That
he
ain't
fuck
right.
That. I'm
like
getting the fuck out of there. I'm talking about, I ain't never seen nobody do that, bro.
That's why I just shot ran, in bro. There, bro. I just shot in. I knew he was scared, bro. I could smell it.
Let me let these niggas know we're the casual real quick.
Alright.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Yeah, you ain't making the same mistake twice. Yeah, you should have Valkyrie.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds to insertion.
You can stop worrying about Grizzly.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Let them come.
Yeah, let them come.
Now you see. Yo, somebody go upstairs with me.
I'm upstairs already.
That's where they, yeah, that's where they're gonna come from.
I already know. Just let me know when you need help. I'm gonna go to the other side. Oop, they coming from my end. Damn. Bro, I think somebody just jetted down the hallway, bro.
Man, this nigga always catching me by myself, bro. That's why it's always just one guy, bro. Always catching me by myself. Bro.
Yeah.
Up there.
Aw, bitch ass nigga.
Just wait for him to come downstairs. Just wait for him to come downstairs.
I was already up there with you. I didn't know he was outside. Yeah, somebody climbing up the ladder.
He on the left side, man. He on the left side of the wall. Yeah, bro, get out of there. Get out of there, bro.
Oh my god, I'm trying to fucking get out of there. I'm stuck on some shit.
Alright, King Snake. Don't let me down. Yeah, Jaeger with no attachment? You brave. Man, fuck that side. He's on the... He ain't gonna even be able to see him.
They've seen the testing to secure the...
Look at this dumb bitch. Look, running right to you.
Good shit.
Wow. One friendly operator. Don't forget Capital behind you. Where you going? Biohazard container.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
It's good to retreat when you ain't getting shot at.
Wow. That's the second time I've seen that in this match. That's funny. Bruh. Speed Hunter, you had 0 kills. Why you on this nigga? And you know what? Keep it. Probably should have got a third mic though.
I got you.
I wanted to pick Ash, but I'll take.
Man, go Thatcher.
Thatcher?
Yeah. I got Thatcher. Oh no, I don't got Thatcher.
Yeah, you thought you had Thatcher, nigga.
They gonna roam, bro.
Oh, you got breaching charges, man? Okay, or you got,
fuck. I don't know. Well,
my nigga, why you acting like a bitch?
I think I got breach charges.
Well, I'm a ride for you. Either way, it goes.
This might be helpful.
Kitchen.
But if you got the claymore, that might be helpful, too. So, it's all good.
And kitchen.
Bro, they in the kitchen. Yeah.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
I'm always locked in the second shit.
10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds.
They roaming for sure.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
I really didn't want to pick this nigga cat can, but it
I got a
defuse.
Breaching.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
Okay, bet. Yeah, come with me.
I got a pulse too.
The camera.
Where's that camera at?
Right there.
I'm dry!
Did you see that main where the camera was?
Yeah.
Okay.
I seen him. Yep.
I hit him.
Bro, did they not even get the top hatch?
He on the ground.
Oh, Cabrera
is in a back. Cabrera is over there, King.
Yeah, come this way. Oh, stairs.
Bro, I think King is getting lit the fuck up. Yo, watch the bottom stairs too.
Yep.
There you go, man.
Okay,
good
shit.
Oh, they didn't get this? Oh, it's a wrap.
Hey, hit this right here. Oh, right here. Oh, casino.
Don't blow, don't blow, don't blow,
it's
don't
post.
Blow, don't
blow.
It's
post.
Alright.
Yeah, don't blow it. He got a fuse. I forgot. But once he gave you a word, blow that shit. Post in the casino,
yo, post
though.
Post in the casino. Yeah.
Yeah.
Somebody watch that way. I'm gonna watch this side way. In the corner of this bitch.
So, I mean, they got at least two in the objective. Maybe one still roaming.
You are the dumbest motherfucker I know. Why would you bring your ass over here? There's another one behind me.
If you said she... Oh. Yeah, damn. Oh,
I got Kabera. She's over... Oh, somebody's over here with me. Hold on.
I killed one that was over here. I busted this wall open. Yeah, the way you going? I killed one.
But they only got one more left.
Somebody in casino?
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn, man. I tried to shoot through him, bro. I tried to shoot through him, bro. What's in the goddamn casino, bro?
You good. I didn't even fucking
Hit him objective. Secure that bit.
Secure the container.
He gonna come
I
want to
stay right there, though.
See
left.
Yeah, see your right. See your right, Snake. Right there. He gonna come that way. Trust me. He gonna come down that way. Right through there. See your left.
But
right
he
there.
Might he be slow enough. He might not even make it.
Bro, he's stupid, bro.
He's right
here.
He's right there. Yep.
Told you. He's fucking... That dude's stupid, bro. Friendly mission successful.
Good shit.
I feel like we playing against people who just bought the game.
That's me. Not this one.
What are you gonna kill?
I told you he good with the killing part. He just need to know the maps and shit, and he'll be nigging.
All right, that's a certain gun, see, man. Certain guns like that kick that I'm just like, fuck. Cool, that's cool.
My bad. Let me go.
I'm gonna work then. Fuck it.
For sure.
A nigga, why you acting like a bitch?
Get this. We need to get this back wall by me. They ain't really been pressing the the east side.
Located the biohazard container.
Man, we back in this room for the third time again? This is bullshit. Why we keep getting this damn room back in?
Down to 5 seconds.
What the fuck is little Chris?
I'm going upstairs.
Nah, don't do it, bro.
Bro, I'm just to put a Capcom up here. I'm just putting a Capcom up here.
I'm about to sit right here at the bottom.
Put up this cap car and I'm leaving. He said, "No, don't do it. I'm leaving. Definitely not."
Did he get the hat?
Device prime. Keep an eye on this bitch. Ash keep blowing shit behind us.
Yeah, they coming from downstairs this time.
I got you. I'm about to go flank. How the hell did she... Bro, as soon as I ran that way, that bitch was coming, bro.
Yeesh. Hopefully get an angle, man. I need to get this arm.
I actually tried to run up on y'all from the back again. Same way before. Yep. There it go. You know, Capitalist bitch ass is on the staircase.
These niggas coming to me.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, thanks for the assist.
Get up, get up, get up. There's another one.
Ooh. Okay, Snake. Got the alpha, I just got the shotty.
Yep, he's on the top floor.
Track me, Jackal. Please track me. Ooh.
Get out of there.
Yeah, become a
get that angle. Angle. You should have got that angle, 5K. You would have killed that nigga.
I got this angle.
Alright, 5K, it's up to you.
The biohazard container. Stop the
hostile. One more coming.
Op 4, last stop standing. We hit that best shotty, bro.
Go to your right. There you go. Go back. The same way. You should have went the same way.
Not for you. I suppose. Sure.
Hurry up. Go before he tries running. He about to run in. There you go. He don't got no more flash, man, so.
Yeah.
Let's see if we got some cans on this nigga.
Damn, we still got a whole minute, though.
That's alright. You got the better angle. He gotta come to you.
I know.
You know he don't got no breaching charges. He might
just a lot of time, bro. Like, I hear this nigga run off for anything, but
he gonna have to run through that barbed wire. If he's smart, he won't go that way.
That's what I'm saying.
I wouldn't go that way neither.
Get on the cam, see if you catch anything anywhere else, but I still hear him, I think.
I'm on him right now.
Yeah, he just ran.
We don't got shit on cams. He in the hatch. Hold on, turn back around. He in the hatch, though. He has airs, for sure.
He could have breaching charges, though.
No, he uses flashbangs already. Oh, he got a shotty, I forgot. You just open the hatch.
Drop down in, bitch.
Nah, I'm gonna tell you what you gotta do. Put a seat. Left. He gonna drop down one. Yeah. Right there, you see him?
Yeah. Bro, that nigga glitched, bro.
Yeah, I don't know how that was weird.
That nigga glitched, bro.
To be honest with you. Watch this. Just look how it look. How the fuck did you hit him?
Caught that nigga running.
Wow.
That was scary. Shit, nigga, that was scary. I ain't gonna lie. That nigga dropped down, did some ghost shit. I was like, wait, what? Nigga disappeared, reappeared. Nigga, I said no. But yeah, Paul, that's why I used the shotty, bro.
Yeah, that shit put in work.
That's why I used the shotty.
Hit that nigga like one time. Bop! Oh, damn, that nigga on the ground already.
Yeah, that shit serious.
You
use
the shot cam too?
Yep.
I'm shotty.
I told you. That's why I picked him.
Nice game.
Like, legit, the only with Capcom is when I'm doing some reckless ass shit. Like, sometimes I try to flank because I'm already, like, on the advantage. You know what I'm saying? That makes sense. But shit, we joining Harold or what?
I mean, we can.
My bad, bro. I was fucking with my challenges. No. All I heard was we can.
Nah, I got this. When did I get this? The beta week, that weekend it was free. I got it that Sunday.
But are the GEO the new people? Or are they the last season shit? I think they the new people. Yep, new people.
Yeah. Hey, Pocket.
What's good?
Ox.
What's up, bro? Can you not hear me?
Nah, you're for sure muted, I guess. I'm sure. You got the dual links?
Nah, I don't got that. Got that legacy of the duelist, though.
I don't know what the fuck that is either.
That's the shit for the PlayStation.
I got shit for the goddamn iPhone.
Yeah, nah, this shit, it's like for
you can walk around. It's like Pokemon Go, but you just walk around. If people got it, you can duel them right there.
Nah, this is like Yu-Gi-Oh! That used to be like on the Game Boys and shit. You get all the cards and go through all the Yu-Gi-Oh! Seasons. You can get
Make
your
own
decks.
Damn, nigga, download that shit so I can battle your ass.
Man, I don't even know if I want to.
Why?
Because I got so many games on my phone, I probably won't even play that shit.
Like, all that shit. Yu-Gi-Oh,
though. No, I feel you. I'll be playing Yu-Gi-Oh on my PlayStation.
They got a Pokemon.
Get that. And then you can make your own deck.
I ain't buying that goddamn shit. I don't want to play Yu-Gi-Oh on my PlayStation, bro.
Alright, nigga, that shit. Whenever you ain't got shit to do, that shit's fun.
Bro, you know how many games I got, bro?
You know how many games I got, nigga?
I haven't even beat any of my games. I got Resident Evil. I haven't even started playing yet.
Nigga, what you mean? I got Overwatch. I only played that once.
I got Overwatch, too. I haven't played in a while.
Man, I barely beat Battlefield 1. I still ain't beat Final Fantasy. Yeah,
Metal Gear, I never finished. I got Dying Light. I haven't even touched yet, really.
Man, I still ain't beat Final Fantasy 15.
I beat that.
I ain't beat Far Cry 4. Nigga, I ain't even beat Mortal Kombat X, bruh. I ain't beat the J-Stars Victory. Nigga, I barely got my foot in Elder Scrolls Online. I never even finished the story on Grand Theft 5. Then motherfucking still got Fallout 4, which I've never finished. And then Destiny, I ain't even got the last shit for that.
I haven't even played Fallout as well. I'm almost done with it, though, I think.
So, nigga, I know exactly what you're saying, but I feel you. So, what's up with Harold, man? Anything against him? You sent him an invite?
Bruh, he already got like squads and shit. Like, I ain't trying to do all that shit. This is
running. Oh, I feel you.
He can do whatever. I don't care. Man.
Alright, let me see if I got somebody else first. Oh, I think Ravage is coming.
With that FF, that Dissidia shit, that shit hard. Ranked or what?
Shit, man. Let's give a casual under our belt first.
Alright, yeah, let's do that.
That's fine.
Then I'll stop broadcasting. Because it said casual on my stream.
Know that I'm around for you. Either way, you go.
To heat up my motherfucking Olive Garden.
Nigga, yeah, I went to a Brazilian steakhouse, bro. That shit was so fire.
That shit sound pretty fire, actually. I ain't even gonna lie.
Nigga, yeah, that shit was fire.
Where was that at?
It was a spot there called Sober the Towel.
How much was that shit, though?
$50 a plate.
You said it was how much?
$50 a plate.
So you spend $100, well, $100+
Oh, $100. I spent $100 for me and my girl, but it's all you can eat.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, that sounds pretty. Yeah, that sounds pretty lit.
So they bring the meat on a stick, and they shave it off for you. Damn. Yeah, it's like some old fancy shit.
Hey, if you say it's all you can eat, though, that's already lit.
Yeah, because they give you cards, and like if you bring, they'll keep bringing you meat. If it's red, then they'll just stop.
Cause on the low, I ain't expect no all you can eat up in motherfucking Scottsdale. So,
right.
So that's already nice for that price.
Nah, that shit's tight though, man. It's called Fort Worth Charles. Most time you gotta make reservations for it though.
Right. Yeah, now I went to Olive Garden. And I spent $40. No, I spent $50, $51.
Man, I mean, I was gonna go to Outback because they got that lobster steak right now.
See, we was gonna go to Red Lobster, but everybody was at Red Lobster apparently.
Man, that shit's so over, man. That shit overhyped, man. Me.
I mean, I like Red Lobster. I ain't never been there really too many times. You know what I'm saying?
I feel like it's overhyped because it's just like it don't really have no taste to it. Like, it ain't no seasoning on this shit. Maybe it's just me. I don't know.
I ain't never really had no complaints every time I went.
Now that all you can eat shrimp, that should be fire.
Oh no, none of this today, Satan. Niggas ain't kidding me.
Going on?
I don't know, but they gonna probably start pressing this. Oh, I fucking fell. Where they at?
What? Oh, window. Excuse me, window. Yeah.
Good shit.
Yeah. Behind the shield, and it still killed me. That's
shit. Get my ass back in the objective.
Oh, I didn't see him. Fuck. I'm fucked up, bro. I didn't see him at first.
Nah, you straight. Oh, window. I tried to scam, but it ain't work.
I fucking knew somebody was coming out fucking window. Bro, Robert, did you see that nigga? He jumped in.
That nigga's right there.
Right, watch this.
Look, he repelled in and everything.
Man, who dare kick that nigga, Robert? Hey, he's probably you taking this shit. I'm gonna kick your ass. Kick you out. Shit, I don't know why nobody's trying to kick y'all. All y'all niggas got zero except for me.
Headshot?
Yeah, I kick all y'all niggas out.
Yeah, that's what I do.
All y'all
chaos is the one that kill anybody, but people gonna butt somebody out.
It's cool. Just keep it going.
Man. But yeah, I had the calamari nigga yesterday. And I had the chicken and dumpling soup. When I ate the chicken and dumplings, I put the calamari in that shit.
Locate the biohazard container.
Calamari,
fire. Candidates don't like that shit, so I ate all the calamari.
They're already roaming.
Bro, this is one spot I want to check out. It's called Taco Guild, man. That shit got the best tacos in Arizona.
Taco Guild?
Yeah.
I ain't even heard of that.
Kavera under the staircase.
What is she doing? Is she fucking retarded? Like, is she just... I'm gonna just put my jaw in here and see if she's gonna stay here the whole time.
The whole time.
Really, bitch? Really? Now you're sitting in the bakery.
10 seconds before insertion.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to kill this bitch.
She said they ain't gonna be able to find me. I think she see her
drone. She's chilling. She don't even
see you. Stupid, bro. She's just, chilling there, bro. I'm about to go
please
kill that bitch.
Alright, I'll let you kill her. Just because that's your drone, I'm going to let you kill her. But I confuse that hoe so bad right now.
Bitch.
And I low-key want to. I'm just going to do the objective.
Hey, man, were you the one that tried to kick me out?
Nah,
he with us.
Huh?
We got one random nigga. What you eat? Got one random
nigga. Was it main?
Ace probably.
Nah, I was in.
I don't even think he know how to motherfucking kick somebody.
Okay.
Where the fuck they at?
Right here, bro. He's down right by the right underneath the stairs, bro.
You down him?
Fucking mute. Yeah, he's down. Bitch ass nigga.
I know, I team killed the guy who voted me out. Try to vote me out.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
That nigga's gonna learn today. Y'all are some fucking rookies.
Damn, you killed both of them.
They gonna learn, bro. Niggas are just trying to be Captain Save-A-Ho. Like, leave motherfuckers dead if they dead.
Unless you know for sure you can save that
yeah,
nigga.
Yeah, like, but you should have known, like, nigga, I'm on the prowl, bro. I'm fucking shit up.
He said, I'm on the prowl.
And I'm gonna show you a trick that they probably didn't realize they didn't fucking barricade. Yo, who got a fucking breach charge? Hit this shit.
Yes, sir.
Hit this shit, right. And there's a camera here, but I know where that camera is.
Watch it.
Nope. You go that. Oh, look at this nigga here.
Oh, you seen the door on the other side?
Yeah, but he's gonna try to push me. He's right there. Y'all got him.
Four
at first I didn't see him. I forgot how slow Blackbeard was, man. I don't really play with Blackbeard.
Yeah, I haven't played with him since his shield.
Since they shield bullshit.
Yeah. That's the only reason why I like that nigga, because his shield seemed like that shit never breaks.
That was the only good thing about him. I forgot how I got a new skin. I haven't even tried that shit out yet. That shit look.
Yeah, I think I might get one of those new skins too.
I got that purple and black one. That shit kinda hard.
Shit look like it belong in the that Far Cry 4 Red Dragon
yeah.
shit.
Yeah, I think that's where they got it from. Cause that nigga Post got that. I mean, not Post,
yeah,
but
no,
the,
Castle.
Castle, yeah, Castle got that shit.
Yeah.
Bro, they killed us the first round? Found a biohazard
container. Bro, I don't even remember. Or did they get the last round? Did they get the last round? No.
Really? Why did you kill him? Why did he kill you? Why y'all killing him? What happened? Like, why? How did that happen?
Get him out of here.
He said, get him out of here.
Why? Did you kill him before? Garbage?
No, so you try to vote kick. Get him out of here.
And did you kill him?
Yeah, I killed him.
Oh, really? He deserved it. The
biohazard container. No, he deserved to get kicked out.
Oh man, I'm weak.
All right, Texas. Now you fucking killed the homie. Now you better fucking get some kills this round. Y'all niggas. Oh no, that was got too.
See, what I don't like is people that don't do nothing, zero kills, and then they want to team shit.
World is reinforced. And casual.
Yeah, it ain't that serious. Swapping
max. Oh.
Damn. Well, that nigga's stupid.
Well. Oh. Oh, Blackbeard's on the steps. I don't know how he ain't dead, because I put two shells in him, but.
Damn, they breached ass.
Dang, if I would've caught him 1 second earlier, bro, he wouldn't have had a shield out. Dang. These niggas is boo-boo.
My nigga, why you acting like a bitch?
Yeah, go down there, you gonna find Blackbeard. Chaos. If you remain in this zone,
you
will be
detected by hostiles. You have been spotted. Boy, you see that? Did you see that? 5K, was you watching my screen?
Yeah.
I tried to get that nigga, boy.
Damn,
where are these niggas going at?
Out that way.
Ooh. Come on. Four eliminated. Good shit. Mission successful.
Lucky used you as bait, but it's cool.
Yeah, this is cool. Okay. Run it down, shit.
Nigga, I'm hella mad. They keep taking my kills away from me, son.
I keep on getting.
Like, I understand he had a shield, but the shield can't protect his whole body. You know what I'm saying?
Keep on getting him killed.
Shit, and he used my kill last time to get both your kills.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what you're supposed to do, right?
I mean, I ain't mad at you. I'm just saying, it's like, damn, son. I gotta walk out with the assist and the donut.
I mean, you wasn't gonna get it anyway, right? Because you was dead, technically, right?
Yeah, yeah, I mean, I feel you.
To locate the biohazard container.
So I had to do what I had to do for the team.
That's the assist, that's good, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even mad at it.
Exactly.
I'm just mad because this nigga Black, this nigga Blackbeard ain't even dropped. That nigga just didn't even die, bro.
Bro, I caught Buck so sweet upstairs. That nigga just jumped through the window and got killed.
Bro, this nigga Main caught that nigga just running through the door. I walked out like, oh, I guess he's dead.
Fuck, have you ever been to Main Event?
10 seconds before insertion.
Yeah, nigga, Macon used to work there. I've been there like 4 or 5 times.
5 seconds before
insertion.
Dope, huh? Yeah, it's just pretty clean. Only thing, man, I haven't done there is just bowl, but I mean, you know what I'm saying? Bowl
if you go on Monday, you get everything for one price, bro. We do everything. $34, you can play everything as many times you want. Bro, really? Y'all two niggas is going at it like that right now?
Well, let them let them go at it. Leave me out of this.
Y'all niggas is wildin', bro. Hey, we going upstairs. Fuck this. Oh shit. Weak.
I'm gonna put a reflex on this.
Y'all niggas got me weak, bro. I'm like, why the fuck is there shooting happening right now?
There's somebody.
Oh, yeah. Texas, you just got removed.
Bruh.
Fuck it, you shot.
Yeah, he's still. Yeah, that's right, you gone.
Friendly last operator standing.
Can't even see me.
That's cool. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to that dude at all. Yeah, I deserve that kick. That day.
Dude, these things think you a rookie, boy. That nigga dumb.
Nigga, why you acting like a bitch?
I'm about to go heat up my food grab right about.
Let me show y'all rookies a new kill hole right here for you.
Nigga, you taught me that a little while ago. And I've been getting niggas there.
I hear
ever
niggas
since.
Running, but I don't think they know where I'm at.
But I only do that shit in rank. I don't do that shit in casual.
Fuck that. I don't got time to be fucking with that shit. One shot at me in the head. I had that nigga too. Look at this shit. I missed him. That's why. I would have killed fucking. I knew Frost was in there. I had a feeling. If I would have killed him, I probably would have died by Frost, but it's cool. Damn, I got 8 kills.
Oh shit, we tied. Alright.
Yep, this for the money.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Thank you. Damn, my nigga Bot ain't even here. Christian Reed in the making.
Seconds.
Deploying ADS.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault. Spotted the biohazard container.
Y'all niggas gonna learn not to fuck with me. Come on, bitches. I know y'all scared. Come on. They got me. Thermite is on a bakery.
Container securing paused. Take out the hostiles.
Out. shit, my bad. Let me check.
You can join.
I sent Killer Invite.
I think he might be in the game, man. I'll see what he does.
Aw, he just started a rank match.
Alright, let's run this casual.
That's dope. Oh, we gonna run a rank?
Oh, let's shit, my bad. It. Unless I want to. Mm-mm. When I came back from heating up my food, I didn't know if y'all had like went in a ring and just dropped me or not. So I made sure like I didn't have to reconnect.
The only reason why I don't do rank is I ain't gonna be able to finish it.
That's cool. Thank you. Dude, we just entered a game that only got one nigga.
We said 1 week. Somebody left a game.
Yeah, I was too random.
Bro, I'm not even in the game, bro.
Me neither.
Yeah, neither am I.
Oh, okay.
So he probably just lost a round. Unless that was the other team. Yeah, they got one nigga left and the other team's starting the league now. Okay. Something fishy.
Can we try again?
Yeah, I'm about to fuck around. Leave this shit too. Shit, niggas can't. She's still trying to close the app.
Investigator.
Bro, did that shit close your app yet?